Yeah.
We can join in this.
Yeah. Who's doing this? All right.
First one is called the Test Valley Tangle, which has been devised by the team themselves. The second one is called Jacob's Ladder, which was in fact invented by last year's Festival Children's Maypole Workshop, so it was actually devised last year. And the third one is Spider's Web, which anybody that's done any maypole dancing will know is a traditional maypole dance pattern. The musicians are all members of Sweet Apples from Fording Bridge in Hampshire. So can you give a nice warm welcome, please, for the Broughton Maypole Dancers.